I don't know if I'm necessarily gonna take Jimmy's advice and make this song upbeat, but I wanted to incorporate a little bit more of the drums. So it's not upbeat, but you can hear the beat. Seeing Kelly Wynn singing the song that I'm singing, you know, she was in tears and it was just a really emotional moment. And that did make me want to do this show. You know, I know it's some big shoes to fill, but I am going to take the song and make it my own.